I'm gonna show you one thing in South Beach that I think is one of the coolest things that most people don't see. Let's check it out. So here we are actually at the installation. You can see it right over here. It's called the Betsy Orb. It's an art installation that's a ball wedged between two iconic hotels in South Beach, the Betsy Hotel and the Clinton Hotel. It's presented as a work of public art installed to connect two architecturally significant buildings.